Hello everyone, today is Friday and today I will have time to make video for you. Why I tell that I will have time? Because this few days of this week I will busy, really busy, and don't have possible to make video. And today I will show you. I received some happy mail from Amy Harrington. I show you, and also I will show you from what I will work now. So first, happy mail. Amy Harrington sent me small package, actually envelopes, and here was Victor craft paper. So Amy writes that this is the first package, and soon she made me journal and sent something else. So thank you, Amy. So this is just folder from craft paper. Inside was many cool for me stuff. With gold paper clips. Actually, this is the first time what I will saw gold. I don't never saw gold. So small thing inside the first 50-cent butterfly. Live color fly. Some word tickets. Ruler. Jeez, love this color. Another some. Oh, you. So this. On this time. This craft paper. Actually, craft paper, and this craft paper was great to make some card. So this is this part here. Some card. With vintage image. Numbers. Black dots. Shimmer dots. Cool. Like a sky. Wooden part. card to journaling, jelly plate, and here, okay, I show you this the first, some die cuts, flower, craft paper, card, Le Collectioner, Esquire Moi Un Mot in French. Esquire, not Esquire, Ecris Moi Un Mot to Germany. This is like Belladonna. And some small die cuts, elements, many. So is this on time, this small elements, because, and this is next part on my video, because, oh, another flower. Because now I will work with my new real glue book. Why real? Because it's really glue book, not like a journal made in, but really glue book. And this is it. So first cover, I will glue together two big envelope. So I will have package here and here. So you will saw this line. So this is where second envelope connect with the first. On cover I will use my decoupage on brown paper, so you will saw how it look in fact. Now, so it's on here and here. This part was cutting rest paper from this part because it was like a square. So I will glue it here, and I will use like a decorative element washi tape. So this is why I call real glue book, because the first cover was glue envelope. Another why I will mostly use some small like so. Or like so, flyer or booklets. Why? Because I found this type of paper, I tell on this way, so many, and I actually don't know what I will make from it, so I will have it a long time, so I decided to use it here on this my book. And why I will use this type of flyer and booklets, because I want use it like a fast base, and you will saw here I will glue biggest paper on both sides here and here and made page biggest. This is the first. The second, when you will and I will don't cut any paper, I will just fold and fold and glue here and here. So this made your page the first biggest, the second stronger. And when you will glue some elements of collage, your page was stronger else. So this is the reason why I will use this smaller elements. And okay, and on some page I will make some collage to this time. So I will just relaxing on some day on evening, so I will make some collage and I show you how this book looks on this time. And this is, by the way, great idea to use all paper to people who have many paper and don't know how used it and what to do from this paper. So made the book like this. So I show you, this is inside of cover, and point it why I will use this envelope. The first, I will use this envelope to put some elements what I wanted used on my collage. The second, when I will make all of this page, I just cut envelope here and here, and I will have another page to collaging page. So I will have another, I planned made another page here and here, so four page. So I show you, you will saw this is photo envelope, and I just fold and glue this part here and this biggest part here. So now it's stronger page also here. And I don't you will so I don't cut this strip of paper, I just fold it. So this is smaller part, this is biggest, and it was needs small, another small paper, small cover from vintage CD, like I tell, vintage CD, I found it, vintage record, I mean, I found it, another little bit biggest page, and here was just a card, long card. I fold and you will saw glue some paper here, glue because it was fold, that this was paper page was stronger. I glue some paper here, and here I must glue another some paper. So it's next page, this small flyer envelope. I want, by I used here envelope, I want just cut this envelope and made another two page. This was what I will found map from Berlin, and this is some information here. So it was fold, but is okay. I show you later another page what I will made on this type flyer. So you will saw that when you will glue some collage elements, this page was stronger. Small, I will glue biggest paper. Here also I must glue biggest paper. And by the way, this book have two signatures. The first I will connect this signature together. You will saw here, sewing, and here. No, this is connection of center, but here. So I will just made this and sew it, these two signatures together, and after I will on one long stitch I will sew it on connect with cover. This my two signatures. So this is that, and this is my another collage page what I will make today. Actually yesterday evening, not today. Yesterday evening I will use actually on this book I planned connect black and white elements with color elements. So here I used the black and white like background and some colored elements on black and white, and here I connect colored elements with black and white. So this is that, and you will saw this line. This line, it actually fold this two part fold like so. So I tell if you will you glue collage element, this fold was okay and your page was stronger. So this is that, another part of envelope, another two biggest page I will make. Here you will saw, don't glue this special because I want that you will saw this glossy page and this some another paper. It have on both side print, so it's not possible to use, so I decided to use here another similar paper. This from some political on my town, small page, another side of records. Two Berlin, another small flyer, a crocheted book, Christmas packaging from something I don't know. Mostly this page I found. And here this page was like this, and you will saw that made the biggest, you will don't so sorry, that made biggest page I will glue only on this part this paper, actually from some magazine this paper was. So it's like so, and it's like one page, and this is part of this page, and here also you will saw those. So it's possible to use like collage elements this part and just glue another. And this is another cover. You will saw, and you will saw here It was brown paperback where I stamping some stamp what I will make, handmade stamp. Like so, like this stamp. So I will use this paper. And what else? Finally, I will buy on some store. I will saw it that Crafting Wiki mostly used this stamp. Silicon mat, I will use it and I will like and I will glad that I will buy this mat, silicon mat, and use like a stamp. So when I will saw it only this but different color, and I like this neon light green, so I will buy. It's like yellow, like light green, so I will buy this. I want also show with you what I will found. You will have, I don't know what stuff this is, but you will have. I will saw on many people show that you will saw this. Okay, many people have cork paper, and this paper was come on with another different paper. So I will found today this cork mat. You will saw how many. It's big piece, really big piece. So I planned used it, and it was little bit wrapped, but it's okay. And I saw some times ago, I don't remember who, buy on some store cork decorative elements. So I will try cut this with this from this cork mat. Some elements. I wonder how it's cutting, and I planned to use die cuts. So this is that. Oh, and also I will found this. What I wanted to show you, I will found this. Brian Quest extra for the car, 1,100 question and answered all about America. Deck one, and this is printed in Mexico. And this looks like so. So on my town I found American ephemera. Can you believe? So I planned to deconstruct this, used some elements on some journal, and from the rest made bookmark. So it's great sight and just only decorate it. So this is all on this video. Thank you to watch, comment, and to the next video. Bye.